Hey everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another pickup video. This is another pickup from summer of 2016. Just going to jump right into it. I always have like ads on the classified ads saying I'm looking for retro games. As time has gone by, more people have made ads like this. This one dude contacted me and also a guy I know apparently because I was going to go check it out and he wasn't replying. My buddy, he's like, are you going to look at anything today? I'm like, yeah, I'm supposed to. I'm like, well, let's not compete over it. Let's split it. We can figure it out when we get there. So the guy was asking like $200. My friend agreed to him. I'm like, well, let's wait till we see it first. And then when he heard we were going to split it, he was asking $300. I just ignored the emails and went there to look at it. After looking at it and negotiating, I did all the talking, and in the end, we got it for $130 total. He filled a lot of holes in his collection that he needed. Myself, I didn't really need anything from it, but a lot of good traders that are going to get out of it here. So yeah, $65 a piece. He's going to sell the NES console and split the profit, whatever he makes on it, and give me half the cash. And here's everything that I got. Jack Nicklaus Golf. Oh, as well as I got like a zapper, an RF cord, and some like RCA cables. We also got some clear cases, blue, green, orange, one for like a rental case for Mike Tyson's Punch Out, and another clear one here. And here's more of the games. So we got Bases Loaded, Super Mario Bros. Duck Hunt, and Dr. Mario, RC Pro-Am, and we did split it evenly value-wise. We all, like, it was fair in the end between us both. Super Mario Bros. 3, Double Dragon, Chip 'n Dale Rescue Rangers, Bubble Bobble, and three Super Nintendo games. We got Super Mario World. My buddy got a lot more games than me, but the one game at the end has got some intense value, so that's why I got less games, but it all worked out well. We got Donkey Kong Country, and the very last one, Pocky and Rocky. Very rare, expensive game, and very good game. I'm fortunate to have got this years ago when it wasn't very valuable, complete in the box. I honestly got it for $5 back then. The person I bought it from was going by price charts, loose prices that they were giving. They didn't really pay attention to complete, or maybe price charts didn't give complete prices back then. It was quite a long time ago. It was probably like 2010. In the end, $65 for everything I got and splitting the profits of a console is an amazing pickup. It's just something to learn from. You don't have to compete and feel like you have to get everything for yourself. If you know other people in the hobby, don't make them like your competition. Make them like you can work together sometimes, because it really helped us both out. We didn't need to have it all to ourselves. So it's really fortunate if you just look at it that way. So please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment, and thank you for watching.